go ahead and grab a light. Shouldn't get mobbed by too many at this point. Got most of them. Look at the tangle. All those... I don't know, honestly. I guess they're supposed to be branches. They kind of look like bone, though. I mean, look at that. Red Iron Twin Blade. Sounds cool. Please don't slide off. Oh, thank God. There's no way to reach that from here. Absolutely not. It's tempting. It's tempting me, but no. I will abstain. Death ahead. You don't look as well off as the last person I saw. What happened to you? What the? Like a dream, yes, indeed. Weird. Boss ahead, weakness lightning. Try circling around. Wait a minute, did I miss a bonfire? It's been a long time since the last bonfire. A disturbingly long time. Like, a bajillion years ago? Fuck, I really hope I don't lose. Did I miss a bonfire? Alright, well let's toss... some life gems in here. And they say weakness lightning. I think I might have some lightning stuff. Magic. Is magic the same as lightning? Oh no, there we go. Guess I should put that in here. Also, lightning urn. It's probably not worth it, though. Here we go. What the fuck? Is that the thing that's singing? Can I roll anywhere I want here? What are you doing? What the fuck? That thing is disgusting! Oh my god! Okay. So I need to hit it in the face, right? Anywhere else just ain't gonna work. That is so fucking weird! Oh my god! What is it doing? Oh, I was trying to hug me. Nice, 4 hits off. Feel good about that. Demon of Song. This thing is one of the creepiest bosses out. Yeah, you better hide. Can't reach me. I might actually have it here. No, I don't. Now I have it. Key to the embedded. I know exactly where to take that. Right, she looks just like the ones that were singing, so I guess maybe the demon of song entrapped one of the singers or something? Yeah, another boss fight that definitely wasn't too hard, which I'm actually glad for in this case, because the last bonfire was so far away. But that was a very cool boss. Cool in the sense that it's incredibly disgusting and weird and creepy. Once again, the art direction and the boss design is just exceptional. Well, except maybe the difficulty, but aside from that, it's exceptional. Wait, is that where this place ends? Oh no, okay, here we go. Here. A massive cave. Stalactites and stalagmites. Yeah. hoping the light in there is a bonfire. Message ahead. You mean message here? A message to tell me there's a message? What? Message ahead? Oh. Fatty. Okay. Thanks. A series of messages just to tell me I'm fat. Bonfire, bonfire, bonfire. That ain't no bonfire. Perhaps this is a bonfire. Oh, thank God. Who's at the top here? I want to take the key to the embedded, to the cage though, but first, what's up here? Try hollow. It's locked. Try hollow. Does that mean I need to be dead to open it? What's this place called? Rise of the Dead. You know, I don't actually remember where she was. Where the heck was she? Was she at the top of that thing? This thing? She's through there? I don't remember. Okay, yeah. God, that thing creeps me the hell out. Alright, before I unlock her, I'll be right back. Alright, let's see what this key does. I mean, obviously it's gonna open the door, but what is it gonna do to the guy? Oh! Oh my God, that's disturbing. That is really weird and disturbing, but I guess in the end it's probably a good thing. It seems like he's doing nothing but suffering. Want to take bets as to whether this is a lewd message or not? I'm going to say yes. Visions of plunging attack and then sadness. Oh, never mind. Ring of the Dead. Did I save her? Did I kill her? Keep human appearance even when hollow. Huh. The wearer of this ring appears human even when hollow. They say that in the undead crypt, we can reacquaint ourselves with the dead. We all suffer loss, and none of us can escape death. Then, what is the fascination with reclaiming that which was, that which has already passed into the beyond? Interesting. I wonder if that's just purely a cosmetic sort of thing, as it says, or if it has a practical purpose. Oh. That's new. I got rid of her, but she was singing from up there, I think. What if I go back up? Would she be there? Now I'm curious. Let's go check. I feel like it was just an echo of her soul or something. I doubt she'd be back. Yeah, I didn't think so. Go grab a couple levels. But I want to keep doing endurance. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm pretty good on stamina. You'd always have more, obviously. I appear to be able to dodge just fine. More dodge is never a bad thing. I don't know if it really matters what I get at this point. More health is always a good thing, huh? I'm not even close to getting one-shotted, though, so... get a little bit more health. Overwhelming ahead. Wonderful. It's like one little stone here. It's weird. It's a couple stones. It's fallen loose, I guess. Below and then below. Hmm? Do you mean this? I thought that was going to go up. Shit. Please stop. Oh no, that's gonna take forever. Oh my god. Oh my god, how deep does it go? I thought I was being clever. All I did was waste my time. In the meantime, let's search for secret illusory walls that don't exist. It's getting very misty. I'm also gonna be on the lookout for any doors that I could jump into. Oh, it's not misty anymore. Doors, 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 doors. I think I feel sick. Doors, 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 doors. Secrets, secrets. Okay, now it's gonna go up. So now, I want to check beneath it. And it's a bottomless pit. Okay. Undead crypt. The place from whence all the undead came. Or something. Didn't expect to see that. Let's see if there's a secret wall there. Probably not. Oh, wait a minute, there's a message, maybe. Liar. Of course, somebody's saying there's a secret wall, but there isn't. Pointless and then regret. Don't you dare, torch. I don't need no torch. What's inside of there? What is that? Is that poison? That did something. Oh no, I just heard something. Oh god. Magics. Okay. They've got symbols written all over their bodies. Wait a minute, this is... I see a... It looks like a door. Weird, you can see a seam right there, huh? But it doesn't open. Gorgeous view ahead. Yes, it's a wonderful wall. Alright, this seems a bit tricky. Safe zone. Oh, shit. Dark Quartz Ring plus two. I think it's the first plus two ring I've seen. Be wary of torch, by the way, light. Huh? Dark required ahead, therefore be wary of torch. Like, what happens if I bring a torch? Increases dark defense. That could be very important. In fact, maybe I should just wear it. Yeah, I guess I'll swap it out with the life ring. Be wary of torch, in short, hurrah for dark spot. Okay, no torch. Are you inside of the wall? Do they not care about me because I don't have light? Yeah, they're wearing things over their faces. They can't see. Okay, now they care. Did you just drink Estus? You did. Might be the first normal enemy I've seen to do that. It's like each one was standing at a tombstone or something. Oh, there you are. Looking rather night elfy there. Secret ahead, therefore try torch. Oh, you gotta be a troll, come on.
I am Ugdain, guardian of the crypt. Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled by the comfort of dark. Light only agitates. We have no need for it here. I am a finito. We weave death and watch over the dead. This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death. Countless souls rest here. Some of them from ages long ago. Some were rich, others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead. Did you come for him? The one called Fendrick. You will find him deeper inside. Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now, put to death by the king's own guards. Perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark. How queer you humans. How you go on, never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Death is equitable, accepting. We will all one day be welcomed by her embrace. Tell me what you desire. Show me reverence, and I will lend you my hand.
Have mercy, gesture.
I am a finito. We this time countless some.
Shield of the Insolent. Any good? Spell parry slash strike? Doesn't seem that good, to be honest. At least not compared to this spell parry shield I've already got. Insolent armor. Insolent helm. Ring of Thorns. Counterattacks when damage is taken. Ring granted protection by Kreml, God of Struggle. The ring's spikes drive into the wearer's skin so that each blow taken fuels spite towards the perpetrator. Oh my, you have 13 human effigies. I find it very strange that this Elizabeth mushroom is so expensive. Specially treated dried mushroom creates a euphoric sensation when ingested and restores a large amount of HP over time. Saint Elizabeth devoted her life to helping the needy by concocting medicine and potions. When it says over time, I wonder if it means, like, is that intended for a boss fight where you take it at the beginning and it just keeps healing for, like, minutes? Because it's really, really expensive, which makes me think it's super good. I wonder if I have any. I'm not actually sure. Anyway, I'm going to buy as many as I can. Thank you. Okay, I feel better about taking on the dark place now.
Farewell, human.
Let me check if I have any Elizabeth mushrooms. I have one. And I've never used them. I've only gotten one throughout the entire game. Wow. Speaks a lot to its quality, I suppose. If it's that rare. Try jumping. Oh, he wasn't blocking. Come on, you're ruining my halberd, man. That didn't work too well. sitting too damn close to the enemies. I can't actually get on the ladder from here. Could drop down if I had the cat ring on. I'm actually really curious. Oh, Jesus, don't backstep. No message. Thank you. Be wary of ghosts and short try prudence. Soul of a great hero. Think carefully, in short, money bags. Money bags, does that mean one of those blue things? I'm not sure. Try jumping off. There is something down there. Or I could go that way. YOLO. Who are you? Friend or foe? Alright, well, that thing said liar, so... Nope, it's fine. Soul vessel, wow, I've got like, I think three at this point. What's up here? Actually, hold on. Let's go here first. Treasure. Oh, it's not a person, it's a statue. Try torch. 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 I'm getting the message, torch. Yep, its head, its head's either been replaced by a candle, or it just has a candle on top of its head. Ah! Whoa, oh god, those are kind of creepy, actually. That is so cool. Wait, I thought light was unwelcome down here. Did I just piss everyone off? Man, whatever, I'm gonna take my torch with me. Just try and stop me. So many ladders. Ooh, bonfire. Help me. Help me. Ladder. Help me, and ladder. How very helpful. Try Phantom Butthole. No thanks. I'm gonna keep my torch with me. I'm gonna light all this shit on fire. Are you just gonna keep spawning? I think I'll just ignore them. Whoa! That's right, I'm in your crypt knocking down your tombstones or whatever these are. Ladder ahead, no kidding. I think this thing shook. Yeah, I can actually break it. Jesus! Aha, I broke it. What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? You could really farm this place for XP. Unfortunately, they don't really give you much. Alright, that should stop the big ones from spawning. It's not gonna stop the small ones, though. I could maybe take out all the tombstones to do that, but that would take a shit ton of my durability. Nothing else around here, huh? No. This is a very dangerous place. I almost want to just... Oh, Jesus. I almost want to take out my torch and actually see if everything just gets better, but... I don't want to give them the satisfaction. Oh, hi. You fell down. Yep, it is about to break. Bracing knuckle ring plus two. Whoop! Oh, fuck. Can I, like, just go back to the bonfire? Nope. My halberd is going to break. It's definitely AI, though. What the fuck is that? What the hell? And it's broken. Fuck. 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 Where was that ladder? What are you gonna do? Okay. I've successfully bugged out their pathfinding. The hell can I use? Dark Scythe? God, that thing's a piece of shit. What do I even use? I haven't used another weapon in so long. Do I go back to my dragony axe thing? It's not going to be any good anymore. Everything's going to be terrible because none of it's upgraded. Sure. That'll do. Let's dual wield. Can I actually dual wield these? I think I can. No? Fuck, actually, I don't think I can. Pretty sure I can't. Nope. Did I just, like, completely bug out? The thing that was trying to attack me? Where did it even go? Did it just leave? Is it like, I give up? Son of a bitch. Dried fingers. What do you do with dried fingers? Should be easy to spot, right? Looking for dried fingers. I actually didn't see it. Tried. What the fuck? Oh, there it is. Dried fingers with multiple knuckles. Shriveled, but radiating a peculiar warmth. By the number of knuckles, it couldn't have been human, but perhaps some questions are best left unasked. It has a peculiar warmth. Can I use them? I can use them. What does that do? Maybe their use will become apparent. Oh, fuck off. Damn it. All right, come on. What? Oh. Is that thing that invaded me still invaded? I might have to just, like, kill myself or something. Alright, let me see if I can switch to that dragon weapon axe. Haven't used it for a very long time. It's pretty good though. There it is. Yeah. There's another one. I'm just gonna leave you. There you are! Obnoxious and incredibly stupid AI. Be wary of message. Okay. Well, I mean, I can't continue like this. I do have a repair powder, but used a bunch of Estus as well. I prefer to do it this way. Use the repair powder for when I really need it, which honestly is probably gonna be never.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Oh wait, I've got some twinkling titanite. I might be able to upgrade my armor again. Oh yeah, I've got 4 pieces. Alright, that gives me about 20 to upgrade that. That gives me about 10. Let's do the other pieces. Let's do the head. Let's do the gloves. And then the leggings.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Undead ditch. Sounds about right. I hope those tombstone things I destroyed aren't gonna respawn, but they probably will. Oh no, they didn't. Alright, that makes things a hell of a lot easier. So I can actually go through this mist, right? Traverse the mist from behind, sure. Is this the opposite side? Or was the mist just right here? No, this is still the same side, it just looped all the way around. Boss ahead. No, it's not. At least, not immediately. Not directly through the mist. That's for sure. Fuck off, Tombstone! Oh yes, you again. Would you like to fall down? I'll take that as a no. Well, come and catch me if you want to. Be wary of message, be wary of left! Thank you! Be wary of left. Alright, they can't be stunned because they're a ghost.